you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stunt, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Carmella. And she's hot as hell, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room, how you doing?
And there's a huge opportunity for that superstar tonight.
Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them. And I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T. How you doing?
And his opponent, accompanied by the Machine, Andrew Bell, the Club, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Oh, let's get it on! Reactions like this one are why I love coming back to Houston.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But all I know is the man from Hackensack, New Jersey, looks bronzed and ready as ever.
What do you think Enzo Amore needs to be more effective tonight?
It'll be interesting to see what Enzo Amore could do on his own here. I noticed that his mouth is still going a million miles per hour, so I'm guessing he's not intimidated.
Both these guys know that in this business, every time you step in the ring, your reputation and career are on the line.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. If trash talking earned you wins in this business, Enzo Amore would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
Without a doubt, Cole. This kid is personality plus and certainly isn't lacking in the confidence department either. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one.
Here's a cover. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Just making his presence felt there. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Those shots to the body are beginning to take their toll.
Finisher!
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Well, there you have it.
Well, sure. Enzo Amore is oftentimes the...
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down. Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Wow, he's still down after that. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And here comes Enzo Amore. And the strike lands.
What a reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think he's through. Finisher!
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Jeez, that was really something.
An impressive strike there. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Great offense by Enzo Amore. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He's in full-on attack mode now. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Enzo Amore finds a way out.
A running cross body.
Enzo Amore.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Uh-oh, look at this. trying to put him away. That's it. He's out. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Independent Japanese wrestling star AJ Styles makes his way to the ring and is ready for action.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best. Surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point.